all things on earth, living and inert, are formed from the elements forged in some distant and unknown star. On Earth, atoms join together in definite numbers and patterns, compose the organic molecules which form living cells. Since the discovery of complex molecules in the chill vacuum of interstellar space, there is reason to believe that among the countless galaxies in the universe, there are stars orbited by planets favorable for the evolution of intelligent life.
Thank you. way.
I'm
Thank you.